The pergola area is going to be 14 foot by 14 foot, and then 6 foot by 14 foot is going to be a grilling area with no cover.
You're not going to have any weathered covered area though, huh?
Nope.